is Alice. For my project today is addition without regrouping. First, I add in the 1, the 10s, then the 100s. This, for example, 532 plus 211. First, I add in the 1s. So 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 1 is 4. 5 plus 2 is 7. So the answer for this, it's the sum is 743. Here's another example. A farmer planted 186 red roses and 200 pink roses. Since 200 is identity property. What is identity property? Identity property is when you add numbers with zero, the sum or total will be always the same. So, unlike here, 186, and I'll add 200 here. 6 plus 0 is 6. 8 plus 0 is 8. 1 plus 2 is 3. So, the answer is 386. That's all. Goodbye!